That very special Lady Di look is already in the shops, light years from traditional royal safe styling. The knickerbockers she likes so much are going to be very much in evidence all this spring. And even the smart little string ties are already in the shops, as well as the frilly blouses and neat slipovers so much favoured by the next Princess of Wales. And flat shoes with tie fronts, fine for anyone with Lady Di's good legs. They're all economically priced copies of the new royal look.
Now, we've seen here that you've actually put together a collection of what you might call Lady Di style clothes. There's the knickerbockers and frilly shirts. Is that deliberate? Is that a conscious attempt to sell the Lady Di look?
Not a conscious attempt, no. She wears very fashionable clothes, and this is what we promote anyway. Frilly blouses and knickerbockers are something she's made popular, and it's a look we sell very well before it and since it, perhaps more so since.
Do you think she's good news for the British fashion industry?
I think she's very good news. She wears clothes very well, and that can only help us.
And what other styles that she wears would you expect to become fashionable in the next few months?
I think it's what she's wearing that's been so popular. The sort of kilts, the slipovers, the V-neck sweaters, the little neckties, I think, and the flat shoes, of course, which she wears very well. She's got the height. She may tend to drift away and wear more formal clothes, which wouldn't be such good news, but she certainly has been good for fashion so far.